Hey, I want you to remember something important. It's about forgiveness, because it's never about anyone else. It's just about you. It's about you in a relationship that you have with the past. That's all it is. It's really, it's about you and your memory of something in the past. If you find that you're stuck and you replay that thing and you can't get over it and you can't move past it and you hold on to it and you can't let go and you want the revenge and you want to get even and you want to see them get their payday, then you're not getting it. You guys, if you haven't yet gotten hold of the forgiveness meditations I made for you, I'm going to put them in a link below the video here. Get them. Just, you don't have to put your email in or anything like that. Just go right to the page and get them. And I put a lot of love into this. In fact, there's some really personal and really vulnerable things that I share with you guys in those meditations. In fact, I did one specifically to my father because of some problems I've had with him, so that you could see how it works and so you could do it yourself. Take advantage of this, get a hold of those things, because I need you to understand that as you work through this process, as you move through this idea of forgiveness, you got to be okay with the things that have happened in life, and you've got to wrap your head around the fact that it's all good and it's all happened for you so that you can grow and learn and love and get back into your heart. I'm inviting you to get out of your head and return home.